buying studio snacks because I have nothing in my studio right now. I don't have a refrigerator, so can't do fruits and vegetables, they'll rot. Rolled half moon cookies, citrus cookies. These ones are great because they keep a long time. If you don't have a fridge, these will give you a lot of energy. I like these because they have a bird on it. I always cut out the bird afterwards and use it in my artwork. This makes up for all of the junk food I just got. The salad. 79 cents. So nuts are great because they are full of calories. And sometimes you don't need to see them fall. Pickles are really in right now and I'm kind of here for it. Have a good day. Now I'm ready to paint.